A round of applause once again for Fair Park. Turning our attention to the Division 1 Premiers and starting the medal presentation with Eleanor Andrietta. Shanae Brockov. Tonight's Blue Ribbon medalist, Naomi Linosia. Jamie Sands. Sophie Stubbs. Stephanie Tonkin. Ellie Tracisi. Chelsea Whitnish. The team manager, Carla DeLossa. Netball coordinator, Michelle Cox. And the South Croydon captain, Rebecca McCormick. I'll ask Rebecca to say a few words.
Yeah. Firstly, thank you to the EFL for running a good competition. This is our first season, so obviously we've done better than we ever thought. Fair Park, amazing game tonight. All three of our battles have been really strong games. Good luck again next year if you have another crack at it. I know you'd feel disappointed, but head up, you played really well. to South Croydon, all the supporters that came out and cheered really hard for us tonight. We started off pretty slow. Very slow. Saved it to the end, and I think all your cheering got us over the line. Our girls, you're amazing, never gave up, kept fighting hard. So we're pretty damn excited. So go Doggies.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2018 Division 1 Netball EFL Premiers, South Croydon.
Thank you.
On behalf of the Eastern Football League, welcome to Knox Regional Netball Centre on Grand Final Night 2018. On Court 1 tonight, the Bendigo Bank Netball EFL Premier Grand Final. The competing clubs this evening, Fair Park and Wantirna South. Fair Park finished the home and away season on top of the ladder with one loss for the season against tonight's opponent. In the first week of the finals, Fair Park beat Boronia to secure their spot straight through to tonight's Grand Final. Wantirna South finished their home and away season second on the ladder. They only conceded one game of the season against tonight's opponent. Wantirna South beat Scoresby in the first round of the final series to secure a spot in tonight's grand final. These two are closely matched, so be ready for a superb game of netball. Your grand final umpires on Court 1, Taylor Bennett and Belinda Katarinozzi-Peavy. The emergency umpire is Karen Bennett. On Court 2 tonight, the Bendigo Bank Netball EFL Premier Reserve Grand Final tonight between Lilydale and Scoresby. Lilydale finished the home and away season in fifth on the ladder. They recorded a win against Boronia in the preliminary final to see themselves through to tonight's Prem Reserve Grand Final. Scoresby finished third at the end of the home and away season. They lost against Wantirna South in the first semi, bounced back to beat Blackburn in the prelim final to make it here tonight. Your grand final umpires on Court 2, James Sutton and Emily Allwell. The emergency umpire is Christine Spooner. Once again, a thank you to our scorers for this evening, Angela, Keely, Nikki and Fiona. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please be upstanding for the Australian National Anthem?
Good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. California. from the IA. West like Kanye, from G's to boys to me, and I'm singing like Kanye. Gangsta shit with a chick. She roll the blunt and count money, get talk shit. It's a trick. You wanna know my dress size? Fake bread or fake beard? This is for the best side of the West Side.
Ladies and gentlemen, if we can have everyone to court one, we'll get the presentations underway. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll get the presentations underway for the Premier and Premier Reserve Netball AFL Grand Finals for 2018. First of all, a round of applause to all four sides that competed in tonight's Grand Finals. To present the medallions to our umpires, our runners-up and our Premiers this evening, I welcome AFL Chairman Graham Helbisch. We'll commence this evening's presentations with the Premier Reserve Grand Final. And we start, of course, with the umpires in tonight's Premier Reserve Grand Final. Congratulations to James Sutton, Emily Orwell, and the emergency Christine Spooner. Long-term partner of the Eastern Football League, the Blue Ribbon Foundation, have once again provided best on-court medallions for all of the Netball AFL Grand Finals held this evening. The winner of the Premier Reserve Blue Ribbon Medal for this evening, from Scoresby, Bianca Sanzaro. And as they come to collect their runners-up medallions, a round of applause for Lilydale, gracious in defeat this evening. to the presentation of the Premiership medallions to Scoresby Premier Reserve Premiers in season 2018, starting with Joe Krawczyk. Kaz Elliott. Ash Christensen. Sarah Mellows. Bianca Pilkington. This evening's Blue Ribbon medalist, Bianca Sanzaro. Karen Halstead. Janelle Kelly. Jackie Dieso. Natasha Roman. The team manager, Rebecca Hare. And Captain Carly Fraser. I'll ask Carly to say a few words.
Thank you. Here we go. No tears tonight. I want to thank the EFL for putting on this great season. We put the team together at the start of the year and our plan was to come and contest it with the best. So thank you, Lilydale, for coming and turning up. And we miss you on a Wednesday night. You're not there anymore. Thanks, girls. It's been a great season and it's been a pleasure playing with all of you. And let's be back next year. Go Scores.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2018 Netball EFL Premier Reserve Premiers for season 2018, Scoresby. We turn our attention to tonight's Premier Grand Final and we start the presentation with the Grand Final umpires for this evening's game, Taylor Bennett, Belinda Catarinozzi-Peavy and the emergency umpire, Karen Bennett. To the blue ribbon medal, as judged by this evening's umpires as best on court, from Fair Park, Stephanie McNay. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Wantirna South as they collect their runners-up medallions. Once again, another hand for Wantirna South. To the presentation of the Premiership medallions for 2018 in the Premier Division, starting with Lou Conway. Alicia Hughes. Lacey Jansen. Jessica Mattioli. Victoria McLennan. Tonight's Blue Ribbon medalist, Stephanie McNay. Alana Osborne. Krista Tomlinson. Marion Varney. Claire Van Drummel. The captain, Lee Dunstan. And finally, the coach, Mel Walter. I'll ask Lee to say a few words.
Firstly, I'd like to thank Petra and the EFL for putting on this comp for us. It's a great comp to play in. Secondly, Wantirna South, amazing opponents. Thank you for today, and Fair Park Football Netball Club, thank you again for your support.
Ladies and gentlemen, Netball AFL Premiers in the Premier Division for 2018, Fair Park.